it's an ultimatum. It's like either you like change this now or like we're over it. We're gonna continue protesting. We're gonna continue fighting for our lives and like the right for us to live.